group of DP senior students. I'm Michelle Fillion.
I'm Live from Karam Study.
I'm Lauren Rice.
And I'm Danny Bettis.
And we're going to talk today about Section D of the rubric. The first thing that we wanted to focus on was the book itself, I guess, and focusing on the book and not going into tangents. Make sure that you do, however, go into a deeper level of analysis, and you make sure you look at motifs, themes, rhetorical devices, anything just to get you into that deeper level. Also, don't just talk about one thing. Make sure you have a broader span of the entire book so you can get the whole perspective of it.
Also, Section D is talking about the deeper understanding of the book, and that is a key concept in your oral commentary out of everything else. If you don't know what the book is about, then you're a lost case.
So. And especially when you're doing an oral commentary, it helps to have something to tie back into. So we found that it's really helpful to have like a thesis or some idea that you're tying everything into.
And to like get thesis and things like that, you need to understand the book. You need to actually read it. Don't just spark note it. And if you don't know how to annotate a book right now, you need to go get help because it's going to be really necessary soon.
Another thing that you have to make sure you don't do is make sure you don't use words that you don't know. For example, syntax. If you use syntax, make sure you know what syntax means.
So that's criteria. That's not criteria.
Make sure that.
Oh, important. If a teacher is leading you on and they say a question or a statement that might be a little helpful, use it. Don't say no.
Just
they're your teacher. They know more than you. Let's be honest.
So that's it.